we're floundering right now as a culture, as a nation, and even as a species on a global level. We're floundering mainly because we don't have any defined sense of purpose that most of the people in the world have bought into. What we're doing is rather mindless, and there's this process engaged in that that is, it's not healthy. The way that people are doing what they're doing is focused on this sort of me as a separate being. What do I get? How do I do this? What's in it for me? And that's conditioned in the society. The entire society is conditioned from the very beginning of our childhood to go get an education, to get healthy, to grow up, to get a job, to get money, to get religion. I mean, you're supposed to get everything. And so that's the process of determining who's successful and who's not, is how much you get. Oftentimes people will accuse me of being socialist or communist or anti-capitalist, and there's all these isms that people have to try to label and box me into a particular paradigm, a belief structure. I reject all of those labels because they're all mechanical ways of evaluating what we're doing. The only ism I cop to is organism. If you know anything about biology, in a biological system where you have multicellular organisms and the cells are in a cooperative arrangement, it doesn't hold unless the system is greater than the sum of its parts. And the only way that can happen is if there's more being given into the system, such that the system has abundance to then give back to the various components. So I like to look at humanity as if we're like these little individual cells in this larger organism we call humanity. And that in itself is a cell in the organism that is planet Earth. And the process of being able to create an organism that's sustainable and that's life-affirming really revolves around our understanding that what we do to elevate any aspect of that benefits us. And anything that we do to damage that whole system or to degrade it or denigrate it in any way damages us in the end because of that interconnectivity.